to kill yourself to get your game ready for the field test. I mean, you'd work around the clock, sometimes three, four days in a row without sleeping.
And when those results would come in, it was, you know,
it was worth it. Yeah.
You know, it's like you'd look at them, and if they were good, it was like, wow, you know, this is the best feeling in the world. And if they were not so good, what can I do?